To be honest, at the beginning, it was kind of scary because it was a completely new tool and I was used to create my own PowerPoints and have control of everything that I was putting together. So honestly, I was not feeling that comfortable at that point, but then she shared these trainings that we were talking about. I saw the videos and instantly I went to the tool and I started playing around, and it took me like 20 minutes to understand the tool and feel very comfortable with it. I was feeling very, very good with managing the tool by myself. They're easy to understand and follow, and I love them because they were very short, and it was nice that they were divided into sections. Like I can go one for priority, so I understood what was priorities and what we can do there and so on.